So my name is Kirsten Elise Hoffman. I'm 23 years old. Right now I'm a law student in my second year. And before then I was an animator, which is why I'm helping to paint some banners. I got a steady hand. It wasn't until I saw a Sammy J skit called Left Wing Yoga, making fun of activists who are just on Facebook and doing yoga and not doing anything, not going to protests, not in rebellion. And then that was when I was like, all right, I'm doing something. So I signed up straight after that skit on ABC. So thank you. Thank you, Sammy J. On it, because Susan Ley is appealing the Sharma case, which says she has a duty of care to protect young people from climate impacts.
Because like, while I am a law student and an animator, I'm also know enough about science to know that this is like the only thing that makes sense right now.
The world is still watching, waiting, dying. It's a call to action. And that's how I interpret this banner, because I did a lot of watching, waiting, haven't done any dying, I hope not to, but the world definitely is, and many of the animals I care about are dying.
It's like staring into the distance like, what doesn't scare me about the climate emergency, guys? What isn't scary about the fact that our entire planet's temperature is going up, right? So I believe in the, I like the concept of spaceship planet Earth. Right, we are hurtling through space. I don't know the physics, I don't know how fast we're actually going, but it's very fast. And I like to think of us as all being a crew. And if something's wrong on the entire ship, which is the case with the climate emergency, then we need all hands on deck on planet Earth, all right?
Law changes, the conscience doesn't. And that's legal theory, and we study that in class, because sometimes the law and morality are the same thing, because we've had really good lawmakers, and they do exist in Australia as well. We have some good ones, all right? But they don't have to be the same thing. So we shouldn't just blindly follow the law thinking it's the same thing as our conscience, because it isn't. It just sometimes is, all right? So I don't jaywalk, because I'm like, safety, roads, I really care about that, right? I don't jaywalk, but I will blockade a road for climate action, because it is what people notice, and it is what makes legislators and citizens wake up. They've been disrupted on the way to work, and they're thinking about climate change when they sit down at their desks, right? And they need to be constantly reminded, because we are in a society that is like designed to distract us from what's going on, right? I'm not going to talk about like social media algorithms now, but we are like designed to be distracted and to not be thinking right now. And we can absolutely break that, particularly young people, right? Like, I'm not anti-social media, but there are some like mathematically problematic things going on in our news feeds that we need to wrap our heads around as much as we can, if not being computer scientists, right? To understand how climate change, if people don't look at it, it's not going to be on your news feed. You're not going to know about it, all right? So we have to stop getting distracted. Think about this every morning. And that is what a blockade on the way to work does.